We've created a society in which each faction plays a critical role in maintaining the social order. And it is up to all of us to take a stand against its one true enemy. Divergence.
It's time we fight back.
We don't have the numbers.
We will.
Insurgent is the world of Divergent getting bigger.
It's essentially a civil war, but it's a standalone action thriller in its own right.
And the simulations in this film are physically demanding, they're emotionally demanding.
There's a lot of exciting, thrilling moments. It's a visual feast.
So much of the hard work of Divergent was establishing the rules of the world.
Our founders built the wall to keep us safe, and they divided us into five factions to keep the peace.
Were you nervous?
How are you for your test?
I was terrified.
The test will tell me who I am, where I belong.
Your results were inconclusive. They call it Divergent. You can't tell anyone about this, not even your parents.
Divergence can't be controlled, and it's absolutely necessary for Jeanine's plan that they're destroyed.
So Jeanine uses her simulations to take over the minds of Dauntless.
Abnegation is invaded, and most of their leaders are killed.
But because Tristan IV are Divergent, they don't fall under her simulations. And they're able to stop Jeanine.
And Insurgent picks up pretty much exactly where Divergent left off.
The whole kind of society is crumbled into a state of war. Triss and Four are fugitives.
And they find themselves taking shelter in Amity.
Triss has become a little harder and a little tougher.
Divergents will destroy our society. Find them.
Every last one of them.
Let's go!
And Triss and Four are chased from faction to faction, and they never let up.
Go! Our goal was to create a world that was bigger, but also relatable and human.
In this film, the world really opens up and we see candor, factionless, Amity, and we really see them fully.
What I like about this film is that you're going to get different kind of elements of what stunts and action look like on screen.
Being part of these great chase sequences, there was the opportunity to do some fun stuff.
And there's probably a little more physicality to this second film.
I think 90% of my scenes, I'm bleeding from Triss beating me up.
It's an amazing cast.
And the use of the special effects, it was just stunning to watch.
This world is really kind of coming to life, and it's really exciting to see.
In Divergent, we created a world, and in Insurgent, we're going to tear it up.